because when you're going crazy, you know you're loose thought and all of that. Let me calm down. All right, the first thing, let me deal with this real quick. I'm in the car, I'm driving, so somebody sent me the video and said, yo, Polight going in on you. So I said, well, send me the video because I'm driving. So let me see what this dude got. Let me see what this clown-ass nigga got to say. I got up to the part where he was sending subliminal shots, you know, talking about the finances and nigga, I got the money and I can send somebody to come get you. And that's what the nigga saying. That's what he was saying. You see, ain't nobody stupid. Fuck you, Polight. Ain't nobody scared of you, nigga. I know you's a bitch because I seen the bitch in your eyes when Captain Tesoriak told you to cross the fucking line, nigga. So you ain't scaring nobody. Who you gonna get? You gonna get your Crips, nigga? Who you gonna get? I'm outside every day. You're not scaring and you're not bullying nobody. All right? All you did, nigga, was told a lot of lies. And we're gonna deal with something, but I'm gonna tell y'all something, family. This is not the video where I wanna go in on him yet because I just got in the house. I'm rushing to get back in the house. I said, damn, I gotta deal with this. I gotta talk about this. But when I'm gonna bring to you, family, between, I would say probably tomorrow, what I'm gonna bring to you, family, I wanted to bring y'all the knowledge tonight because I was with Jabari. I'm gonna still give y'all that knowledge and that information. But Polight, talk about the scamming, nigga. What you mad at? You mad because I came out and denounced your bitch ass? You mad because I came out and told the people that you were scamming? What, I wasn't supposed to say nothing? Huh? You mad at that? Let's deal with one of the things you said, and you lied to the people. I told the people that you are a habitual fucking liar. You gets up there and parade to the people that you bought my car now. That you gave me the money to help buy my car, you lying bitch. This is why I ain't got no respect for you no more. You gets up there telling people that you bought my car, you helped me buy my car. Nah, nigga, what you did was you robbed me. Every goddamn debate we had, you were stealing my money, robbing me, taking the money from the people. That's why I was way more. Do y'all remember? A few months ago, he kept saying, yo, when I come to the gathering, right, I'm going to have a nice big donation for Saneta. Y'all remember that? Press 1 if y'all remember that. Press 1. This nigga gets up there lying to the people, talking about he bought my car. Every car that the people see you driving, nigga, is rented, Polight. Even the goddamn house that you in right now is not your house. Why do you think you change crib from crib to crib to crib? It's not yours, Polight. You talking to somebody who know you, nigga. And believe me, I got data on you. But see, what you say about me is all good. I don't give a fuck about that. But the shit I got on you is real shit, Polight. You don't want to go there. You bought my car. Picture that. Picture that. I bought my shit with my money for my birthday. On my birthday, I bought that. The same time you stole 10 racks from me, nigga. And the only reason why I told the people that we settled it, remember when I said, yo, we good now? We're gonna take care of it? Because Polight said, let's tell the people that I'm gonna give you a donation. So I said, cool, I ain't give a fuck, nigga. Give me my money, nigga. I said, all right. Polight gonna give me a donation, y'all. So I rolled with it. I rolled with that shit. Polight gonna give me a donation. I said, all right, cool. As long as you give me my money, you can call it whatever you want to call it. Because the minute you give me my money and I put that shit in my pocket, nah, nigga, you scared me, nigga. You scared me for way more than that. What I told you, Polight, was just give me $10,000. That's what I told you. That's what I was saying to you. I said, just give me $10,000 back. I don't even care. This is why you didn't even want to show the goddamn books. You didn't show me the books. You didn't show me the receipt. Every time I asked you to let me see the books, you said, I left my computer home. Well, nigga, I want to go home with you. Oh, I'm going, me and Aminette going out. We going out. I'll get back to you. Then the next day I wake up. All right, let me get rid of all the haters. The minute I wake up, your ass is gone. You on the road. somewhere. Polight, don't make me do it, bruh. I'm trying to hold back, and you know what I'm talking about. All right? Nigga, we're going to deal with being that you brought this up. You said there was a nigga in my hallway with a ski mask on. Guess who he talking about, y'all? Y'all ready for this? Guess who he talking about? See, he trying to make it look like it was niggas that came here looking for me. Polight, you's a lying bitch. That's all I got to say about you. I told the people, you could talk good. You good with the talking. You can scam the panties off of a faggot, nigga. You can scam the panties off of a faggot, but I know you. Don't forget that. You said I was disloyal to you and dishonest to you? Nigga, you came on my platform scamming everybody, ripping off everybody, and you ain't give a fuck about me, but I'm disloyal to you? Family, do y'all hear that shit? You coming up talking about I was disloyal and all kind of crazy shit, but you come on my platform, fuck up my business, fuck up my platform, robbing and stealing. And I see, by you saying you helped buy that car for me, that's like saying you gave me money. Nigga, don't you dare lie. Don't you dare lie on me, nigga. Don't you dare lie on me. Boy. I'm saving some of this back, because I know you're going to try to come back. I'm going to save some of it. And then you go on to say, Saneta, you talked about my kids. You talked about my children. Another lie, y'all. That is another damn lie. That's all that boy got is lies. I never talked about my aunt. Get one video, I would never talk about my aunt. Why in the hell would I talk about little my aunt? Huh? I would never, in my wildest dreams, talk about little my aunt. You sound stupid, nigga. You trying to get the people to try to go with you and say, oh, Saneta, you wrong. You wrong for that. Show me where I talked about my aunt at, Polight. Huh? Show me. Lying motherfucker. You's a lying bitch, Polight. I know you's a bitch today when Tazariak said, cross the line. I looked you right in your eyes, nigga. Right in your eyes, you didn't want none of that. Then Tazariak told the other girl, keep your mouth shut right in front of you, nigga. You ain't say a damn thing, nigga. So shut your bitch ass up. Trying to scare somebody. Now you want to threaten me, nigga. I'm not scared of you, nigga. Do what the fuck you gotta do. Speak your speech, nigga. But you ain't scaring nobody over here. Evidently, you should have known Saneta's a crazy motherfucker that he gonna come back at me. See, what it is you think I'm by myself and you can just roll up and do what the fuck you want to me. That's what you thinking. Try it. Try it. I will bust your motherfucking head wide open to the white meat, nigga. You hear me? Try it. Try it. Fuck is wrong with this nigga? Trying to send subliminal shots at me like I'm supposed to crawl and run under the damn bed somewhere. Fuck out of here. Nigga. Tazariak went up in the goddamn at the debate which you had with him and called your woman's hoes in your fucking face, nigga. He called them hoes. And all you said was, you apologize, Tazariak. He ain't apologize shit, nigga. But you wanna come at me though. Huh. Yeah, okay. You wanna try to apologize. You wanna try to come and bang at me. Ain't no calm down, sir. Yeah, let me calm down. You right. I know the nigga looking. I know that nigga watching. I know that nigga watching. I'm not even giving you that smoke. Yeah, I'm holding back a lot of shit. So you go on to say that Saneta talked about your kids. Who are you talking about? Huh? You ain't talking about Tashia, right? You ain't talking about her, right? You ain't talking about Tashia Barnes, right? I know you ain't talking about her. I knew her before you, Polight. You ain't talking about her, right? The one you call Renintet? You ain't calling her your daughter, are you? Don't do it. Don't make me fucking do it, nigga. Huh? Little Dr. York, don't make me do it, nigga. Little fucking Dr. York. You ain't talking about her, right? The one that you call Renente. Huh? Nigga, that ain't your daughter, nigga. Cut it out. Don't make me bring her sister right here in front of me. Her sister is my wife's cousin, nigga. You know that. Play yourself. You know that. Play your motherfucking self. Huh? She ran away from home to be with your bitch ass. She left her own mother to be with your bitch ass. Nigga, fuck you talking about? Why you think her mother and them can't even find her? You wanna play with me, nigga? I told you it'd be better for you to fuck with Cab Gills and bang back at Pharaoh, nigga. Leave me the fuck alone. You can talk whatever the talk you wanna talk about me, but I ain't never do no foul shit like you, nigga. Never rob nobody, bitch. Fuck is you talking about? Huh? I know you ain't talking about that girl, huh? The one that ran away from home, who snuck out the room and left her mother because her mother left you. You want me to tell the people why she left you, bitch? I'll tell them when you clap back. I'll tell them when you come back at me. I ain't gonna give up everything. Told you it'd be better to leave me the fuck alone. You fucking with the wrong one, and you know I'm crazy enough to go the fuck in. I'm not scared of getting beat the fuck down. I'ma still go in, nigga. You better kill me, bitch. You better fucking kill me. The fuck is wrong with you? Ain't nobody scared of you, nigga. Ain't nobody in this world is more grimier, low-life, scumbag as you. You done robbed from little babies, motherfucker. You done robbed from women and children, nigga. Fuck is wrong with you? Trying to come back at me, knowing that I got all this shit on you. Man, listen. Dude, I will call a sister up right now. Say I won't. Say I won't call Shakira. Yeah, see, you don't even know Shakira, nigga. Ask Renente, who is Shakira? That's my wife's cousin, motherfucker. Fuck is wrong. And she know the deal. She know what's going on. You think she don't? I'm holding that dough. Because I want to see the smoke. I want to see you let that out. I'm not the only one that know it. Don't tell me don't do it now. Because see, this nigga want to get up in here and tell all these motherfucking lies, little baby Dr. York ass nigga. You get up in here and tell all these fucking lies, and then you try to threaten me like I'm scared of you, bitch. Fuck out of here. Everybody know where you live. Yeah, so what? Come get it. Come get it, nigga. I'm a crazy motherfucker. Don't give a fuck. Remember, the dude was downstairs in your hallway with a ski mask on. Nigga, say the name. Say who was down there. Say who was that. I'm gonna say it, being that you brought it up. Y'all know who he's talking about. Y'all know who he's talking about. He's talking about Blue Pill, y'all. He's talking about Blue Pill. Blue Pill. And when the bitch-ass nigga called me, I ain't give a fuck. I said, so what, nigga? I went right downstairs. Guess who was here with me to back it up? Sankofa was right here with me. And Sankofa and me went right downstairs, nigga. Sankofa came back like this. Yo, ain't nobody down there. So, nigga, cut that shit out. Trying to make it look like Blue Pill was coming over here to do something damage to me. Sounds stupid. You sound stupid. Another lie. Saneta called my daughter to help him do his taxes. Bitch, you're lying. What I said was, because you was on the phone, and I said, yeah, man, I'm trying to get my taxes done. Do you know a better remedy? So you said, Polite, oh, Renente know how to do that. Renente know how to do it good. I'm going to tell Renente to help you out. That's what the fuck you said, Polite. Don't lie and say I tried to call her to help me do mine. You know I'm going to clap back at you if you try to swing on me. Nigga, you know I'm going to come back at you. You bought my car. You helped me buy my car. Yeah, right. Picture that. When you can't even buy your own fucking house. Why you think Meta World Peace don't fuck with you no more, nigga? Cause you scammed him. Why you ain't fucking with Meta World Peace no more? Think I didn't know that, huh? You think he ain't hit me up? Think he ain't hit me up? Huh? Okay. See, what it is that you can't come on here busting shots polite. And then when a nigga wanna fight back and swing back at you, oh man, you gonna get yours, Saneta. We gonna beat your ass, Saneta. We gonna get you. The fuck out of here, nigga. He's a scamming ass rat, low down dirty nigga. And now that you done scammed the people and scammed the public out of their money, now you talking shit about the conscious community. Now you talking shit about the conscious community. I wonder if the conscious community expired. No, nigga, you expired. And you ain't coming back. The people looking at you as a clown, nigga, they know you're lying. They know you're a liar. Huh? Damn, where's that? I gotta get that. Let me see if I got the number of the kid who you scammed out of 7,000, nigga. Let me call him right quick. The young boy who you fucking scammed out of 7,000, Polite. You scammed him. A recent one. Out of 7,000, Polite. He just had a baby. He's only 22 years old, Polite. And you scammed him, nigga. Talking about, what's that shit that you do? Mentoring program. That's what you did. You scammed him. Talking about mentoring program. That's what you did. I'm being light. Trust me. When I say I'm being light, family, I'm being light. This is light shit. I ain't going in yet. Because I got to hold some shit. Well, when the nigga try to come back. Then we go into the third wife. The one that left your bitch ass. And why? And why them police pulled you over on the side of the road, nigga? We gonna talk about that. You know what I'm talking about. Why did they pull you over on the side of the road? We gonna discuss that. We gonna talk about that. On the highway. Yeah. Yeah, we gonna deal with that. You wanna cross the line on me, but Pharaoh, Grills, Cab Gills, all them niggas been banging on you, but you think you safer by going at me. Nigga, I'm the wrong motherfucking one to fuck with. Them niggas is jokes compared to me. You done bought my car, lying to the people, nigga. Let me see what's up with that dude. Let me see if he home. Let me see if he home. Yeah, Miss Barnes. Barnes. You watching, nigga?
Hello.
Peace, my brother. What's happening, man? This is Saneta.
Hello, I can't hear. Whatever is staticky.
Oh, you can't hear it? You hear me now?
Hello.
Yo, you don't hear it now? This Saneta. All right, let me take him off of this right here. All right. Yeah, he want to deal with it off the air. He don't want to deal with it right now. So anyway, family, yeah, man, I'm just being light right now on this dude. I'm just being light with this dude now. Facts are, hasn't pulled the evidence out yet. I know y'all like this shit. I know y'all like it. I know y'all like it. No evidence come out yet. I want him to deny any of what I'm saying. The evidence will come out on the next video when he clapped back. He already said he said he coming to get me. I want to see him come and get me. Be a man about your shit. Be a man, nigga. I want to see that. You done set it out there already. You done put it out there in the opening. All right? So, family, I'm going to just hold some of this back. And, you know, because this is at the spirit of the moment I came in. Spirit of the moment. And what I'm going to tell you, family, is that you can't, I'm telling you this, you can't believe a word this dude say. Trust and believe when I'm telling you, man. You can't believe. Look, he already done told, damn near 1, 2, 3. He told 4 lies on me that I know of. One of them is he helped buy my car when in fact he helped rob me. Everything we did it together. If we did a debate, it was us together. How the fuck you bought something? How? Where you gave me anything at? We went 50-50 on everything we did. Clown. It's a damn clown and a liar. You never gave me a dime. So don't lie to the people. The second one is a mask in the hallway. Blue pill. All right? The third one is I was talking about your daughters or your daughter or your family. No, nigga, that's not your daughter. You know, I know who daughter it is. Yeah, 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 nigga. I know who daughter it is, nigga. You heard? Remember? Let me give you a flashback of remembering. Remember on 125th Street 2 summers ago? It was hot outside. You came 125th Street Polight in the hot sun. And guess what? You had Renette with you, the daughters. Guess what? Remember Polight? The father came through. And when the girls seen the father, they ducked in the store right there. Remember that, Polite? But guess what? The father seen them. And he went in the store after them. And they was running around the store screaming. Like, yo, they running from them. Screaming. Here comes Polite bitch ass. Polite comes up on the scene because Polite was in there. Polite comes up on the scene. Guess what Polite do, y'all? Huh? Breaks down, shaking, trembling. You know how people get mad? They're shaking, trembling, and the nigga started fucking crying. Out there on the street. Say I'm lying. Do I need to call Brother Sutek? Do I need to call Brother Bezo? Huh? Don't make me call Bezo and Sutek, nigga. I wasn't there. But as soon as I came out, everybody started telling me what happened. So save that tough guy talk, nigga. Save it. Save that shit for Kev Gills and them niggas. For Pharaoh and them niggas. Don't try that on me. Saneta don't scare easy, nigga. You was crying like a bitch. But the dude was gone and the police is asking, what happened? What happened? What happened? And you standing there crying like a bitch. Telling the police what happened. So save that shit. Alright? Stop the tough talk and the gangster talk. Because I got some shit that'll really make you cry. But I ain't gonna do it yet. I'ma save that. I'ma hold it. I'ma bring y'all some information. All right? Don't worry about the sign of the TV awards. Damn, the tickets are selling. The tickets is selling. Good. And that's what he's trying to use. So to try to stop me, oh, sorry, don't do that because we're gonna try to fuck up the... Nah, nigga, you ain't doing nothing. You ain't doing that. Save that shit, man. think that you're gonna come at me and I'm supposed to just sit back and eat that and let you lie on me? Hell no, boy. Boy. Nah. I'm saving this shit. I want you to come back and respond. I got something for you, boy, that's gonna really make you cry. Trust me, that's gonna really make you cry. And this shit will go viral. It will go viral. I just don't wanna let it out yet. You know why? Let me tell you why. I tell you why I can't let it all out. I'm being easy. Because like I said, yo, Renintet is the cousin of my wife's cousin. You know who cousin that is, right?
Yeah.
Say that again, son. That's my son. You know who Renintet cousin is, right?
My cousin.
Oh, okay. Okay. Let me just kill that. I don't want to do it, nigga. Don't make me do it, nigga. That's what I'm trying to tell you, bro. That's the only reason why I can't do what I do, man. Because I don't really want to hurt my little baby girl like that, bro. You're lucky. But if you come back and respond this, I'm going to be forced to. I'm going to be forced to do it. You heard? Don't make me do it, little Dr. York. Don't make me do it, Dr. York. Baby Dr. York. Playing with the wrong nigga, boy. Fuck is wrong with you? You ain't getting no come-ups on that shit, nigga. Everybody know you's a scumbag. Everybody know, nigga, that you a snake and a conniver and ain't no way back in the community. Everybody know it, nigga. You ain't coming up off my name, nigga. You already done did that. We getting ready to have a press conference on your ass. Yeah. 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 You think them niggas love you because they was in the chat room? Nah, nigga. That's not real. They love the real shit. They love the real shit. Trust and believe that. Trust and believe that. I got facts. I got video evidence. I got proof. Try me. Try me. Try me. Some people might say, well, Saneta, how come you ain't come out and you ain't get at this? I just told you, man. That's family. That's family. The family of my wife is family to me. That's family. Understand that. Understand that. The family of my wife is family to me. Understand that. Huh? Call her sister right now and say how you doing to her. You want to see? Listen. Let's see. Watch. You think I'm playing with you, girl? Hey, Shakira.
Yes.
How are you, Shakira?
I'm fine.
I'm good, girl. You already know. How's Mama Debbie?
She's good.
When the last time you seen your cousin Cynthia, my wife?
On her birthday.
Oh, that's good. When the last time you seen your sister?
I seen my sister the last time was on Thanksgiving.
Now, the one I'm talking about, Renintet. not Renente. What's the real name? Not Renente.
You talking about Tajanae?
Yeah, Tajanae. When the last time you seen Tajanae?
On Thanksgiving.
Wow. Yeah, you gotta holler at Tajanae and tell her leave my motherfucking cousin Saneta alone. Tell that nigga leave Saneta alone. All right. Hey. The last time she was here, she used to stay with you though, right?
Yeah.
She used to stay with you. Okay. I don't want to get into a lot of stuff because that's your sister and you love her and you're gonna protect her.
Yes,
so that's right. There you go. You know where she at now. You know who she stay with, right? Oh, thank you, baby. Talk to you later, though. That's all I wanted to talk about. I'll see you later. All right. Yeah. Y'all, play with me. Think everything is a fucking joke. Play with me, nigga. That's my cousin. I mean, that's my wife's cousin, nigga. Who Tajanae is her sister. You know, by different fathers. That's all it is. Leave me the fuck alone, Polight. I will bury your ass, nigga. I ain't talking about literally. Leave me the fuck alone. Don't make me talk about why them police pulled your bitch ass over on the side of the road that night, nigga. Don't make me talk about why the wife really left your ass, nigga. Don't make me tell you why she ran away from home and her mother couldn't catch her. Her mother told her to get the fuck away from you. But she loves you, Polight. She loves you, nigga. She loves you so much she ran away from her mother. Fuck with me. Dr. York, fuck out of here. Baby York, fuck you think you talking to, nigga? Trying to get at me. I told you I'm the wrong one to fuck with, nigga. I'm the wrong nigga to fuck with. I got video. You don't believe me? I got video. Yeah, I do. What if I was to tell you that she wanted me to interview her, Polight? Huh? Her mother. What if I told you she wanted me to interview her? How you know I don't got the interview? And I said, nah. Nah, I can't. I'm not gonna do it. I can't put that. How you know? Leave me alone. Go about your scamming ass fucking life, nigga. Leave me alone. You got a nerve to call somebody grimy. You got a nerve, nigga, to talk shit when your whole foundation is fucked up. What you thought? That I wasn't gonna come back at you? What you thought? That I would sit over, roll over, and play dead, nigga? What you thought? You supposed to know me better than that, Polight. You slipping, nigga. You supposed to know me better than that. Somebody says, Saneta, you've been knowing all this the entire time. You damn right I've been knowing it all the entire time. But it's for a reason why I can't really say too much. Because you just heard the sister on the phone. That's my heart. That's my wife. That's my wife's cousin. We family. To do what I do would be hurting her. That shit would destroy and, you know, it hurt her. Sometimes you gotta hold that shit. But then, when a nigga cross the line like this nigga cross the line, sometimes you gotta expose niggas to let them know, nigga, you ain't shit but a piece of shit, nigga. Let these niggas know who the fuck they really are. this one. You know. Yeah, here we go. This real. Hussein, what's happening, nigga? I see you. Yeah. All right, shadow.
See, they should have stopped you. They should have said, nah.
My nigga,
don't do that.
In the motherfucking house.
Don't do that.
Jody in the house. Jody, my nigga, Cadillac. Gotti, what up? Black child, what up?
Nah, don't do that. Leave him alone, Polight. Don't do that, because you know your shit is based on lies. He got facts. He got a lot of evidence. So once again, I would never talk about Little My Eye. Hell no. That's the baby girl right there. The hell I look like talking about Little My Eye? You lied on me saying I talked about your daughter. That's a lie. Never spoke on my eye. And if you're talking about Tajanae, that's not your daughter, nigga. I know her father. I know her father and her mother before you knew her. They got to know you. Fuck, I feel fucked up because of me. That's why I feel bad. Because of me. You was able to scam a lot of niggas on my platform, but you want to talk about loyalty. I have no loyalty. What the fuck you call that, Polight? Coming on my platform doing what you do. Is that loyalty, nigga? Huh? I got the videos. I got everything in the chamber already. I got everything in the chamber. Ha. Yeah. It's all in the chamber. Waiting on you. Waiting. Yeah, I gotta use my platform to really save the people, man. How you like this now, Polight? Cause I know you watching. I know you're mad. I know you saying I'ma kill that nigga. I know you saying, nigga, I'm coming to get you. I know, Polight. I know. I know you all. I know. Should have thought about that shit before you did that. You can't come at me and tell lies. Yeah, somebody said Polight is actually in here. Yeah, I know that bitch ass nigga in here. But see, he blocked me when I was in his chat room. I ain't gonna block him. I don't wanna block him. He blocked me. I'm in his chat room telling the nigga, stop lying. You's a lying bitch. He blocks me. King County, dumb. I did not know he was scamming on my platform, stupo. Dumb. I didn't know that he was scamming on my platform. I never said that. I said you were scamming people on my platform. I didn't know it at the time. I'm getting to know all this shit because every time somebody would try to tell me, I would go directly to Polight and ask Polight what's going on. King Simon also.